This video shows you how to unpack and assemble Aries. Everything you need to assemble Aries is included in the shipping carton. Here's what you'll receive in the basic package. Aries torso and head with tri-state eyes, BP right arm, IV left arm, two legs with hardware, male and female skin, wig, and genitalia, screwdriver and arm screw and spheres, silicone spray, gown, laryngospasm assembly, IO pad, blood pressure adapter, stethicin assembly. The Aries Advanced Package replaces the Tri-State Eyes with SIM Eyes. The Aries Complete Package includes the advanced Manikin features and adds SIM defib. Reach under Aries and detach the skin from both lower torso skin attachment pegs by lifting the skin up and over the gray attachment pegs. Lift the skin up over the upper torso. Unscrew the hardware assembly from the unattached leg and set it aside. Attach the legs by inserting the leg screw into the hip joint hole. Fasten the assembly to the torso using the thumb screw and spring with the knurled portion on the outside. Tighten until flush with the screw. And the leg moves freely. Place the genitalia insert into position and gently push downward and reattach the skin. To attach the arm, insert the screw into the flat side of the joint sphere. Remove the IM pad from the arm and set it aside. Insert the joint sphere and screw assembly into the hole in the arm. Attach the mounting screw to the hole in the shoulder mount. Use the provided screwdriver to tighten the mounting screw until it is snug and the arm moves freely. Replace the IM pad. Place the wig on the head of the mannequin.